For their last stop, our reporters visit a building firm.
Konnichiwa.
What are they going to see here?
We've developed a house that doesn't get damaged by earthquakes. In the 2011 megaquake, my mother was asleep on the second floor and didn't even wake up.
Pretty hard to believe. It was a huge quake. He leads Suhail and Alex into what looks like an ordinary house. But watch as he demonstrates what happens to the house in an earthquake. A floating house? You can't tell from the outside. But look closely where the house meets the ground. The base actually is raised up. When an underground sensor detects a tremor, within half a second, the house raises itself off the ground. The shaking doesn't affect it. The house is lifted by compressors that pump air under the floor. The air fills a nearly airtight subfloor space until the house is floating above it. This reduces the effect of shaking from an earthquake by up to 95%. After the earthquake has subsided, the house takes about a minute to settle back down. So far, this system has been installed in about 50 houses around Japan. Suhail is fascinated. He was actually in Miyagi Prefecture at the time of the big earthquake.
It was really a horrible experience. I wish we had this technology at that time. This technology is very important too, not to Japan, but to other countries which got much more earthquake. It will be great if they can distribute this technology.